Perfect. That's it, you can sit back.
It's easy.
Amazing.
Okay. Thank you. Hi, I'm Dr. Shannon Wong, and today I want to discuss two topics with you. The first is the diagnosis known as posterior capsule opacification, also known as PCO. The second is the treatment for posterior capsule opacification called YAG capsulotomy. There are over 4 million cataract and lens replacement procedures performed annually in the United States alone. And despite perfect surgery, posterior capsule opacification can occur. And it occurs in about 1 in every 3 patients who receive a lens implant. If the capsule opacifies to a degree that it obscures the vision through that eye, then the typical symptom that the patient will describe is, "Doc, my vision is foggy or filmy or cloudy." And sometimes they'll even describe it like, "It's almost like I'm seeing through my original cataract again." The treatment is simple. It's a 15 to 20 second procedure called YAG capsulotomy. And in this video, we're going to kind of go over the treatment. In fact, on March 30th of 2017, I had elective laser lens replacement in this eye. My left eye still has my natural lens inside the capsule. This eye has a Symphony lens implant inside the capsule, but my capsule has started to opacify. So I have begun to notice cloudy spots in my vision. It's almost like if you had a window and the window was perfectly clear, but the way I'm perceiving it, this is just the way I perceive it through my right eye that is developing early visually significant posterior capsule opacification. The window I see through out of this eye is about 60% clear, mainly in the middle. But there is about 40% of the window that is fogged. It's almost like it's dirty or filmy or somebody's smudged fingerprints on a lens. And as I look through different parts of the window, I can see areas that are not as clear as the clear center part. And I noticed it when I was looking through binoculars of these microscopes that we use. So what happened yesterday is we were doing LASIK surgery with this machine, which has a microscope, and it's a pair of binoculars. So there were some areas through this right eyepiece that were clear, but there's some areas that are not clear. So I had Dr. Odette take a look at this eye through the microscope, and he said, "Yep, you've got a little clouding." But I noticed it because looking through my right eye, through this binocular microscope, things got foggy. So that's my symptom. So this is slit lamp video of my Symphony lens inside my left eye with central clarity, but peripheral posterior capsule opacification. This video mirrors exactly what I was describing, where it's clear centrally, but foggy more peripherally, and I was noticing the foggy spots interfering with my vision through the binocular microscope. So YAG capsulotomy is super simple. We use what we call a YAG laser, and the laser is focused onto the posterior capsule. The capsule is opened in a treatment that takes generally about 15 seconds, and then the vision clears up, usually within less than a day. And it's very safe. The main risk that I tell patients about is that because we're using a laser to break up the capsule, small fragments of the capsule might float behind the implant, and the patient may see those little fragments and perceive them as little black specks, or what we call floaters. Big picture is most people develop floaters whether they have a lens implant, whether they have eye surgery or not. Developing floaters is more common than it's not. After the YAG capsulotomy, I understand I might see a few floaters, but in my opinion, it'll be worth it because I want to see clear, and I want to see those smudge spots on the field of vision through my right eye. So tomorrow I'll show you the procedure, and then the day after the procedure, I'll share my observations with you. Thank you.
Do I have a fixation light?
Oh, sure. You want the fixation light?
Thank you, doctor.
There you go. Look right at that green light there. And you'll hear a couple snaps. Blink whenever you need to. Just keep staring straight ahead for me. You look up and down and left and right and straight ahead. Perfect. You can sit back.
Is that it?
That's it. 22 shots.
Nothing. Thank you, Dr. Adet.
You're welcome.
Okay, we have to check your blood pressure.
Before yes, ma'am.
It's now 2 days since my YAG capsulotomy procedure. My vision is fine. There are no restrictions or aftercare, such as the need to use eye drops after a YAG capsulotomy procedure. I see fine. I noticed a floater yesterday. Today, the floater is less. Usually, floaters are common, and they tend to dissipate over a 1 to 2 week period of time after the treatment. The procedure is completely painless. In fact, I didn't even have the nurses instill any anesthetic drops prior to my procedure. My hope is that this video will help you understand PCO and the YAG capsulotomy procedure better, so that when you have your lens implant surgery and you need this procedure, then it'll just be very simple for you. Thank you for watching this video. Have a wonderful day, and we'll see you on the next video.